Mistake last time. Is it an S? I don't know, you tell me. I'm gonna guys remember the name of my channel at the very start 5 years ago was Bohemian Whisper ASMR. Okay. And then I also had, and I still do, I had my second YouTube channel named Go with Jella. So, fast forward like 2-3 years later, I figured, you know what, it wasn't clicking. Like, some people didn't even know I had a second channel, and I had Bohemian Whisper and Go Jella. Like, they didn't really click together, so I figured I would have to find a way to kind of make them make sense, make them link to each other, right? So people could find both channels better. So that's where the name Boheme and Jella came into play. Just took half of the Bohemian Whisper and half of the Go Jella. Kept the Jella. Took the Boheme. Bam. Boheme and Jella. And then I changed it across all my socials too. Like, all my socials, my Twitch was Boheme and Jella. Finally, now, to the final phase, I promise you, it's the final form, because I cannot tell you, I cannot express enough how much I love the final form of my name. It's just, it embodies everything I'm passionate about. So, the last name, which is the one I have currently, is Boheme. Jella, spelt capital B, lowercase O, capital H, lowercase I, M, E, space, capital C, lowercase H, E, L, L, A. Okay, so, Boheme. The biggest change was the Hime part in the middle, and Hime means princess in Japanese, or it could mean lady of higher birth. So I won't get so much into the details of how the idea arose. Shout out to Kazi and cosplay, love you girl from Wifu. She's like the factor behind it. But anywho, yeah, the name Boheme and Jella kind of just happened to start to evolve to Boheme, and I thought it was so cute because it had the last missing piece to like the whole picture, which is like my love for bohemian lifestyle, boho chic, boho culture kind of thing, and Hime, which is like the otaku life, my love for anime and Japanese culture. And then Jella, which is, it stands for like my love for everything witchy, fantasy, witch culture. So yeah, and there you have it. There is the evolution of my name. I know it's been a little bit of a pain in the butt for some of you guys, because like, you know, it's, I don't post a lot as it is. And then by the time you come back, it's like, oh damn, this girl changed her name again. But don't worry, it was meant to be. It was meant to be this way, okay? And I promise you, this is its final form. It's not changing. I don't ever want to change it. I have no regrets, no hesitations, and it's staying. And I totally went on a rambly ramble about my name for like more than 5 minutes, I think. So I'm gonna start bringing the other triggers. This might be a little bit of a longer video than usual, which I'm sure you guys won't complain about. Anywho, so yeah. Yep. Playful video, playful triggers. Let's see. Oh yeah, so that's why I brought the fan. That was the last thing I wanted to mention. It's sort of very Hime-esque flair, a little bit of Sassiness. I mean, she's sassy, but not like, I don't know, I did it in a way that was like, boop. That would be fun to role play as. She's my girl. And yes, she's my main on Overwatch. Sure why I have this thing here. This is my wake cap. I was testing out a wake earlier, so yeah, fun things to come, but yeah, I'm not sure what I wanted to do with that. That's a really cool texture. It's not the most triggers. I'm just having fun with stuff here. Basically bringing stuff that I wouldn't normally bring into a video. I don't know if that makes sense. Got some tape here. Did you guys ever like in elementary school, middle school, I'm pretty video a long time ago. Can't recall, but it's like the memory's there faintly, ever so faintly in my mind. I know I've done something like this before. I'm not gonna get too carried away, but oh yes. Oh, I really need to try doing ASMR with like fake long nails, like, you know, like dangly that is. satisfied. I just wanted to see what it looked like as a unicorn. I don't know if I'm gonna keep that part in, but you know what? Hey, if it's in, it's in the video, so hello. Please don't go away if you're new. I'm normal. I don't usually do this. I couldn't help myself. And back to the mic. Twitch streams, I pretend that the spawn, their name spawns into this magical book. Magical book. And I read out their names and I go through the book of records and make sure that they spawned into the book. So, the band of Jalates and the Billy Supreme Clan. Over here is the Bohem Supreme Clan. And then are my lovely band of my Jalates, the band of Jalates. And of course, if that's something you don't really care about being a part of, that's what Team Bohem is for. Signature trigger from Darker for Serenity that this is where I will be ending this playful kind of ASMR video, where I just got to sort of experiment and hear different kinds of sounds again here on my YouTube channel, just getting to play with like different ASMR triggers, you know. So thank you for allowing me to just play around with that. So, and I hope you guys, as always, got your tingles and feel relaxed, if nothing else at all. I hope my whispers brought you some comfort, and maybe you're playing this in the background, just feeling the sort of the silence, feeling the silent room, or just, you know, people play ASMR for many different reasons, and one of them is just literally just to, white noise, but not like white noise. Anyway, I'm digressing again. Thank you so much for listening and tuning back in. I'm so happy to see you guys again. I hope to be back very soon with another video, and then of course a posting schedule. Like, literally I've been trying to get on a posting schedule on the ASMR YouTube channel here for the longest time, and I'm hella determined. I'm very stubborn. I will keep going at it. I don't care, and I will pull through. So yes, you guys can